In this video tutorial, we will show you how to use Print Screen on Mac. In order to use Print Screen on Mac, open Safari Browser. For example, press Shift plus Command plus 4 on the keyboard. Press the mouse right button to select the area and drop to make a print screen. Screenshot file will appear on the desktop. Open it to see. Now press Shift plus Command plus 3 on the keyboard. A print screen of a desktop will be up. Open to see it. All print screen files are saved on the desktop.